First, we have to define this free speech, because free speech doesn't mean that you have to say anything. It must be in some circle, it must be in some restriction, because giving the right of freedom of speech doesn't mean that you can ask about, you can ask anything and you can speak anything. So the best thing that we have to know about that what basically this the freedom of speech is. And online, because if I say something about you and you don't like it, so it will make some disputes about me and you. So we should have to be careful, and we should know about the norms and the meaning of the freedom of speech.